वेट और ड्राई, ऑथर लवलीन मिश्रा, इलस्ट्रेटर कविता सिंह काले, पब्लिशर प्रथम बुक्स। व्हाट डू यू सी इन दिस पिक्चर? यू सी ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ आइटम्स दैट यू थ्रो इन द डस्टबिन, एंड देर आर टू काइंड्स ऑफ डस्टबिन हेयर। एंड व्हाट इज द वेस्ट दैट यू सी? यू सी अ बनाना स्किन, एप्पल विच हैज बीन ईटन, अ वाटरमेलन विच हैज बीन कट, और सम इलेक्ट्रिक केबल, और सम ब्रोकन कोम्ब, और अ ब्रोकन पेंसिल, और सम पेपर, और अ ब्रोकन हैंगर, और अ प्लास्टिक बॉटल। देर आर सो मेनी थिंग्स दैट वी थ्रो ऑन अ डेली बेसिस इन द डस्टबिन, बट वॉट इज दिस वेस्ट दैट वी थ्रो इन द डस्टबिन? इज इट वेट और ड्राई? शुड वी सेपरेट आउट द वेट वेस्ट वर्सेस द ड्राई वेस्ट? दैट इज वॉट वी विल फाइंड आउट इन दिस स्टोरी। सेपरेट द वेस्ट, यस डू ट्राई, अ बिन फॉर वेट, अ बिन फॉर ड्राई। So, what is being said here is that it is good to separate out the waste, and we keep one dustbin for wet waste and one dustbin for dry waste. And what is wet waste and what is dry waste? That we will find out. You can see all different kinds of waste in this photo. Scoop the wet of plates and pots, pick up peels and scraps left to rot. So, from our plate, there is so much food that we throw away. Or in banana peels, or banana skins, or eggs, when we eat their shells, there are so many things that we just throw away. All of this waste, all of this waste, which is food based, this is all wet waste. And we should all put all of this in the wet waste dustbin. Mushy, gooey, yes, all of that. Even the poo of your dog or cat. So anything which is on a plate related to food, this mushroom which has got spoiled, this bread which you have not eaten, everything goes in wet waste. Even the poop of your dog or cat also should go in wet waste. All of this is wet waste. Separate the rubber, the plastic, paper, glass, even metal pins. Put them all in different bins. So, all the waste which is not food related, your paper, your copy, your water bottle, your broken comb, and electrical items, metal pins or paper or bottles, all of these should go in dry waste. All of these items go in dry waste. Separate the waste. Give it a try. You know what is wet, what is dry. So it is important to separate out the wet waste and the dry waste. And now you know which is wet waste and which is dry waste. So you can separate it out by having two dustbins in your home, one for wet waste and one for dry waste. Learn to be smart with your trash. Reuse, remove, reduce your trash. Time to be careful, not be rash. So, by separating out our waste, we can be very smart. What is trash? Trash is another word for waste.
And by reusing some stuff, we can reduce our waste.
By doing something with it. For example, an old shirt can be converted into a handbag. And you can be very careful. You must not be careless. Old papers can create a new recycled notebook. You can create new items with your waste. So learn to be smart with your trash. And what do you see in this photo? That if you are able to separate out your waste, you can have a very good neighborhood. This is some wet waste which is being converted to compost or fertilizer. So why should you separate out your wet waste and dry waste? It is very important because you can recycle both the dry waste and the wet waste separately. Some of your dry waste, your plastic bottles, your newspapers, everything can be made into something new. And even your wet waste, your food items, your banana skin, your apples, your eggshells, all of this can be converted to compost or fertilizer and given back to the trees and plants who will grow and become very healthy if they are able to get some of this wet waste. That is why you should separate out wet waste and dry waste so that you can make good use of both wet waste and dry waste.
Difficult words. Scoop, take out. Rot, spoiled or decay. Peel, outer skin. Scraps, leftover. Trash, waste or junk. Mushy, soft or pulpy. Rash, careless. Questions. Why should you separate wet and dry waste? Give 5 examples of dry waste. Give 5 examples of wet waste. If you have a plastic bottle with spoiled milk inside, will you throw it in dry waste or wet waste?